What's cooking, cracking and popping YouTube? It's your boy Desert Eagle Gaming here, and welcome back to the channel. Today we tackle round 4 of the World Series Manufacturers Cup in Group 4 cars at Dragon Trails Gardens Layout. Let's get right into it. All right, so the results after last round's race at Mount Panorama have changed, of course. So now I stand 2nd in Montreal, 4th in Quebec, 93rd manufacturer's ranking, and regional ranking 450th. Okay.
Good.
Okay, so no pit stops and no mandatory tire change required. Okay, so we qualified in P11. Very bad position to be at. Let's see if we can make something happen here. We have Kodiak leading the pack, Ultimate AF, P2, in P3 Pacheco Perez, in P4 Blakey Jr., in P5 Bad Boy 31, in P6 Elizer F1 Champion, in P7 D Kachuya, in P8 Zerillion, in P9 Fu Tang, in P8 Cornbread, in P11 Yours Truly, in P12 Uncle Dino, in P13 Danny, in P14 Cousin Eli, in P15, closing the grid, Kicks. Let's go, fellas, keep it clean, please. And it's lights out at Dragon Trail, Gardens Layout. 11 laps in group 4 cars. We're up in P9 now. Oh, what an oversend. Oh my god, another oversend. What was that, man? Wow, that was so wide. Pull away, baby, pull away. Thank you. keep it clean, brothers. Send it, send it. Ah. Nice battle here for P7. And these dudes are keeping it real clean. Putang and Blakey Jr. Very nice stuff, boys. Very nice stuff. I mean, that's what they, World Series Manufacturers Cup race should be. Close and clean. You know, this is lovely. Come on, come on. Oh. Ah. Oh shit. What the hell was that? All right, so there you have it, boys. B8. We're gonna get some DR technically with this. No SR loss. It was nice. It was a pretty nice race. Three positions.